boys and girls, too.
Boy, do we have a special treat for everybody.
Right as usual, Munch. Rip roaring.
Flag waving.
Old-fashioned salute to the greatest nation that ever was. The United States of America.
Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of grain.
For purple mountains, majesties,
above the fruited plain.
America, America, God shed his grace on thee. And crown thy good with brotherhood, from sea to shining sea.
Pick it up, band. My father and I went down to camp along with Captain Good. Saw the men and boys as thick as hasty pudding.
Yaggy-doodle, keep it up. Yaggy-doodle, dandy.
Mind the music and the stuff and keep the pizza handy.
Jasper Creechowls is singing these folks a song.
Well, I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. And I'm going to Louisiana, my tailor for to see.
Oh, Susanna, oh, don't you cry for me. Cause I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee.
It rained all night today. The weather was bone dry.
The sun is so hot, I froze to death. Susanna, don't you cry.
Oh, Susanna, oh, don't you cry for me. I've come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee.
Oh, I love those old songs.
Yes, so do I.
Why don't we get everybody in the audience to sing along with us?
That's a great idea. Personally, I got a soft spot for America the Beautiful.
America it is, then. Folks, won't you join us? Beautiful, for spacious skies, for rainbow waves of grain, for purple mountain majesties, above the fruited plain. You know it already.
America, America, God shed his grace on thee.
Kids that laugh and enjoy themselves along with us.
It got us thinking on how important kids really are.
And this is what we came up with.
To the children of America, that they might live in freedom.
To the children of America, that they will live in peace.
To the children of America, we make this promise.
Green as they can be.
That every girl and boy can share the love and joy that come with true equality.
This is our wish.
To the children of America, that they will grow and prosper. To the children of children of America, we make this promise.
The lakes and the streams,
the hopes and the dreams.
Children of America, that they might live in freedom. To the children of America,
If everybody does their little part, then the kids in this world are going to have a real nice tomorrow to look forward to.
Yeah.